Mr. President, over here in Cebu, especially in the province, we have a saying, dili sulti ang pabuhaton, buhat ang pasultion. Gawa, hindi salita. And this is probably why, in the last elections of 2022, the Cebuanos rallied behind the true, authentic leader that we wish for to be led for the next 6 years, because we saw that he too has adopted that principle. Buhat ang pasultion, gawa hindi salita. Ang pangako kailangang tuparin. And in his first State of the Nation address last year,